evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. The boys have talked this over downstairs. These two teams are prepared and ready to go. And their strong shooters are going to let go with some big shots tonight. Game about to start, but first, Eddie Olczyk.
I can't predict who's going to come away with the W in this one. Both teams have skill in key positions, and the coaching staff for both teams have them coming in well prepared.
The centermen are in, and the puck will be dropped. The playoffs, the best time of year, and we begin. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me. Eyesight is Ray Ferraro.
Pitched right ahead through center.
Let's it go. Well done with that pass. Play is stopped, so let's hear from our man at the ice, Ray Ferraro.
It almost seems like the fans are waiting to get into the game, Doc. They're nervous as their team has got their backs up against the wall. They want something to happen, and to happen early.
Many thanks, Ray.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. A backhand shot. What a move on that one with the stick. Back in his own end, having some problems. That is up close and personal.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
In with it now. Shot. Great point-blank save.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Whiffed on the shot.
Passing one off now to Spaulding.
Crashed into him in open ice.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Outstanding body contact. Icing is called. Only a handful of icing calls in most games in a period, but there were over 140 in two different New York Americans Boston Bruins games. They repeatedly did it to antagonize each other, and finally, the president of the league stepped in and said, you guys knock it off. And so the rule was introduced in 1937. That's why we got it.
Save. And angled to Johnson.
In that defensive zone, an important play. Takes that pass. Missed the puck on the shot attempt.
Puck free.
Slid to Taves. Using the point.
Taken behind by Camilleri.
A big collision there. Leads that charge into the zone. At an angle to Stoner. Shoots! Terrific point-blank save.
Now that's a solid save.
Good face-off win. He finished his check right in the middle of the ice. To the point it comes. Just walking the tightrope.
On to Oduya.
And he gets it back. Skates out with it. Really solid possession and pressure. Not done yet, though. Sends it back the other way. That was one he'll get the number on.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
He takes that point pass. A point blast! Wow, what a glove save! Gets it back. Oh, what a hit that one was! Stole that pass.
Dogged determination there by Hemsky.
Albuquerque's driving from the neutral zone. Feeds the point. Kick save, outstanding.
Directing that one to Setoguchi. And he gains the zone, pitching it to Dowell. And now it's directed to Setoguchi. Moving it to Dowell.
Strong wrister. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Mark, Markstrom's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Under 3 minutes remaining here in the first period. Game still waiting for its first goal. Albuquerque's got that win. Takes that pass from the other point man. Placed into the corner by Kessel. Swept on.
De Truba.
Got that pass in his own end. Nearing the final minute. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Albuquerque's moving it up the wing. A shot. Made that work for him in goal. Trying to go to Ovechkin. Driving in from no man's land. Oh, close but wide.
You got to hit the net from there. I thought for sure he'd at least get it on net, but the goalie didn't even have to make a save.
Period one has been finished. No entries on the score sheet whatsoever. Perhaps that will change in the second. We'll just have to see.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for kids in need to see their heroes live.
Amarillo's fired a few shots, did not score any goals, but neither did the opposition. But did they ever do some hitting, especially this one? Back in a moment. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
So we head to the second, Doc, with no score. I would imagine both coaches would like to see more shots, more people, more traffic. And when you do that, you create second and third chance opportunities, making life difficult for the goaltender.
Pitching this one to Ovechkin. Reads the play and keeps it.
Looking to Truba.
The Flames are at the wing in neutral ice. That shot hit a man. Steps across that line. Fires a shot. Hits the lower post and stays out. Back and forth they go between the points. Read that play in his own end. Steals it in the attacking zone. Gathered up again by Johnson. Good place to shoot from. Deflected off the blocker.
Puck is thrown to Truba.
Pass attempt to Taves. Gains the zone. Wouldn't let him by. Snapping a pass to Oshie. That one is pointed to him. Good place to... He scores!
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
Amarillo's up by one now. Judging from the shots on goal, it's not a surprise. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Fires. Pat save. Oh, another save.
Amazing reflexes on that second chance.
Feeds the slot to Taves, and he gets it back. To Taves, to the point. Comes right off the boards. Faces up to the point. Sends a howitzer. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Puck controlled now by the defense. Skates it into the zone. Let's it go. That was a big hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Fires. The pad came in handy that time.
Bacon Country's looking to head man up the wing.
Propelled to Oduya. Up to the point. Terrific determination by Stoner. Knocked right off the stick. To the half wall.
Presses that attack. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
Amarillo's very fortunate to have a goal scorer like this in their lineup night after night. In the playoffs, it becomes so difficult to get any room to score. Yet he does it, and he sits at the top of the league.
The Flames with a clean win on the draw.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Score! And this one is tied.
I guess at this point, guys, it doesn't really matter what the game looks like. It's back to even square, and we'll find out who's going to take the lead next.
Just under 7 minutes remaining. We are at one goal apiece.
Neutral zone face-off one.
Possession established here. Lots on that. He's alone! Passing one off now to Setoguchi.
Brings it in for an attack.
Shoots. Got a piece of it. Let's it go.
Save! He just stopped one of the best.
Markstrom's playing net better than anyone right now. He's doing whatever it takes to keep the puck out of the net.
Nice face-off work. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. A shot.
Good work there in goal.
Amarillo's in possession in their own end.
Look out, here it comes.
That's a solid hit. Nowhere to lean against the boards there.
Ran into the defense, he's lost it. Ripped along to Kessel.
Let's it go. Great opportunity denied.
Laid on to Stoner. To Huberdeau. Picks it up in his own end.
Minute of play.
Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Here it comes. Save. Oh, that was something.
Amarillo's moving the puck up the wing. Pouliot's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
And now we get the stoppage of play in the penalty call.
Yurko's going to the box and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Solid, clean win.
Grabs that pass in the offensive zone.
And a save.
56 seconds.
Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Setoguchi's goal was special because it tied the game. That's why you're seeing it again as we head to break.
Period underway, and the power play is underway as well.
Chip to Trouba. Took it up the boards and holds.
Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone, and so they'll have to reset at center.
Taken away.
Looking to get it out.
And that puck landed in the bench here.
I've always loved to be able to flip a puck over the glass. You see the kids get so excited when they get their hands on a game puck.
Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Oh, he got it! You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it. Oh, broke it up! Great job by the defenders to kill more time.
To Ovechkin.
Crosses that line. Albuquerque's put this game back at full strength by killing a penalty.
Directing that one to Trouba. Pitching it to Yurko.
Has that one measured at center.
Ovechkin's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
The Flames through the neutral zone glide along.
Takes it right back. He's got that point pass. Just great positional play. Tremendous hit.
Carlson's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody wakes up.
Brings a shot. Wonderful stop.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Right to the point. Shot on. A strong pad stop there. Boom! Heavy collision there.
Great play along the boards. Tries to wear down his man by throwing the body.
Fires away! Fired one and it got the post. Carries it on in from center. Decides he wants the corner.
Slid to Stewart. The Flames through the neutral zone continue with possession.
Heads on to the corner. Points it. On the outside, a shot. May not have intended it, but it hit it.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Just past halfway in the third period. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Takes it and looks. Little pass from his goalie here. And now it's directed to Ovechkin. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Stoner's trying for the neutral ice. Steps in from the neutral zone. On to Galchenyuk. He scores! That's two unanswered goals!
Man, they're excited here. They've broken the tie. They've got the lead. But now you have to concentrate and get right back down to work.
Albuquerque's got the lead now by one. Third period of play. It'll be a wonderful finish.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
17, Alex Galchenyuk, assisted by number 10, Mark Stewart, and by number
10. Oh, boy, what a hit.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
Propelled to Oduya.
Cut that pass in his own end.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Under 5 minutes left to go. Once we were tied. Maybe we'll be tied again. Gathered up again by Oduya. Takes that pass and looks on. Perfect receipt of the pass. Got his pad on that one. And still another save. What a show.
These saves are all about positioning.
Taves has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Amarillo's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently. 30
seconds. Is able to move on in. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Oshie's leveled his man here, Doc. He needed to spark his team, and that's what a leader does as they try to climb back into the game.
In the shadow of their goaltender, they won a huge faceoff there.
Smart recovery by Oduya. Stands him up. Moving it to Oshie. Gives it over to the point. Terrific glove save. Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Try to clear the puck. Albuquerque's penalty killers have done it at the right time. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Trying to go to Oshie. Amarillo's along the wing at center ice. And he dumps it in. To Upshaw. Gives it on a cross from the point. Gives it to the point. Wrister from the slot. Great save. What a heavy hit.
One way to wear down your opponent, play physical. That's exactly what happened there.
Boom! What a great open ice hit.
Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play.
Markstrom's at the bench. The extra man's on. Laid on to Stewart. Only a few seconds to go here, and they will have crossed round three.
And the winners move on.
The players are going to feel awfully good about wrapping up this series, but they're going to have to rein it in and prepare for the next round.
Named for the longtime president of the NHL is the Clarence Campbell Bowl, and it goes to the Western Conference team that has its sights set on a Stanley Cup next time. But will they touch this one or not? That's always the question. Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.